Hey, it's Cobia. How art thou? Just got done with my surgery, and it's taken me a couple days to rest, but side order has been staring me in the face, and I've been trying like crazy to avoid spoilers, which has been largely successful. But since it's been staring me in the face, I want to go ahead and get it out of the way. Rumor fillet. Spaced out wretches. Anyways, I'm still quite sore, as they had to do like four different insertion points to get a major organ out. So I may not be at my peak. So let's get going. I'm glad they're tying everything together like this. Anyways, I apologize if I'm not as energetic as I should be. Let's go. Are they using previous data from my Octo expansion save? Any bruises? On me, there are. I like that purple. I love little music chime. Looking around. Seriously, what happened here? I mean, it makes sense that they would use this, reuse the plaza to save on budget a little bit. That and nostalgia. Are those synchronizing to the music? They look to be synchronizing to the music. All the controls seem to be the same. So not all in one sitting, but I intend to play through this whole thing. Of course, 8's right up there. Here's where the shoal was. Of course, all the shops. Looks like Semron has been blocked off. Looks like even the subway's been blocked off. I wouldn't be surprised if hackers found a way around that. Foyer. Or foyer. Been long time since I used the dualies. I love the color of this ink. Oh, don't mind me. I'm just looking at the atmosphere. Black ink. Aunt. There's only one other character I know that has that name. A little child from Radiant Historia. Perfect chronology for the 3DS. Very good RPG. I love the remake of this song from the Octo expansion.
I call her, you know.
gelatins. Splatoon 2 loading icon, I recognize that. So a couple notes. I'm enjoying how we have more of Pearl, and I'm not reading the text out loud. That's just how I prefer to do my YouTube videos, and that's how I prefer. Just if I can stop them, I can read them on other different YouTube videos. So. Takes quite a bit of damage. So you can trigger chain them. A good introductory level. Looks like you can speedrun it too. This would be massive for people that love to speedrun. So we can only place one at a time. Reef slider. Curling bomb. Okay. So any ink that's light, any ink that I put down will damage them. All right. damage the gelatons. $400 a pop. Okay. Right shoulder hurts. There we go. Lucky bomb drop increases the chances of enemies dropping lucky bombs. Explode from the closest enemy to the forest. I love the dynamic camera angles they show the characters in. I've heard people say that this is a roguelike. I've played so many genres of video games, shoot 'em ups, fighters, third person like Splatoon, but I've never ever played roguelikes before. So they come up from the bottom. Gotcha. I can see why they chose the dualies for this. That should stall them for a little while. Membucks. Hmm. That's the first time we've seen a modern usage of color purple for Inksaver main. Looks like these can be upgraded if I'm not mistaken. Is this the first time we've seen pink ink? I don't think it'd be. Okay, this makes sense. So just press B. Okay. Oh, they glide over there, okay. I'm enjoying this so far, it's nice and chill. Drone killer whale, Yeah, that's definitely a reference to the end of Octo Expansion. Sounds like some sort of weird Legend of Zelda music. I think I know what I need to do. So it's slowly going back down, okay. I'd love it if they implemented that into ranked mode. Be very chaotic. Main range. The step off song? Doing my best to grasp all of this. Okay, that makes sense. As I said, I'm doing my best. I'm still a bit hazy on all of this. Dodge attack, roll, main ink coverage, and max lucky chain. That would be very helpful. See, causes a dodge roll with dualies to deal damage. Damage is increased. So 28 floors, huh? Minus any boss battles. Three different portals. So it does bonus damage. Okay. Wow. I had an idea for a spinning top, like an for a sub. Whoa. So I have to literally get on top of it. I think I get that now. Oh, so we can get all three of them. Okay. I love the coloring on 8. The fingers and their hair. I'm gonna call it hair. Oh no, they like those annoying enemies. The ones that drop the splat bombs. They are those annoying pests. When did I get a bonus to my range? See, main range, main ink coverage, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, that should match the number of floors. No? We have 40, yet I only saw 28 from earlier. Even she references those. Thank goodness. Looks like they learned from the Octo expansion. For people who are dueling mains, I imagine this is a dream for them. I love this music immediately. Little while for them to get into it. Nice cutscene transition. Edgitano? Grayscaling. It's very predictable for Nintendo to do a story outline like this, but there's more to it. There has to be more to it. Oh, the music is nice. Super chumps. That's not entirely unexpected. This should help. Bingo! That did it! I like that. Holy. Dramatic Days and Orderland module? What? It was a Dramatic Days and Orderland module that stuck you in droid form. It looks like Windows 11. So it basically washes their will away. I love it. So she can change to and fro whenever she desires. Okay, that's nice. I'm gonna say this. It's really nice that they didn't have Marina to be a predictable final boss. But I'm going to continue to play Side Order and upload it as I can. But I've been looking forward to this. Hope you all stay blessed.